Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to add Nationwide card to Apple Wallet. Now this video is going to be a step-by-step tutorial. So, if you follow along, by the end of this video, you'll be able to add Nationwide card to Apple Wallet. So first of all, you need to go to your device settings, and then from here, scroll all the way down to Wallet and Apple Pay, and then tap on it. Over here, under Payment Card section, tap on Add Card. Then tap on the type of card which best describes your situation. For this instance, I'll go with debit or credit card, and then just hit continue right over here. Once you're on this screen, simply tap enter card details manually. It'll then ask you to enter in the Nationwide card details, and then just hit next and continue. Well, that's how you add Nationwide card to Apple Wallet. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.